It was another day of twists at the FIFA World Cup, with South Korea booking their place in the round of 16 in dramatic fashion, beating group winners Portugal 2-1 in the last minute and pipping second spot. At the expense of Uruguay, however, who reacted badly to their result, surrounding the referee over a decision not to award them of one of two penalties. This was all despite them beating Ghana 2-0. Korea advanced due to goals scored. They play Brazil in the knockouts.